Well, well, well. It appears we have a new cosmic discovery. James W. Christy has discovered Pluto's little companion, Charon. I suppose we can add another tiny rock to our collection of astronomical debris. Bravo, James. Let's not get too excited, shall we? It's not like we've found intelligent life out there. It's just a lonesome little moon, floating aimlessly in the vast empty void of space. Anyway, congrats to Christy, I suppose. Let's not break out the champagne just yet.